Bournemouth's George Lawrence put his side in front at Oxford. What a cracker against his old club. And in the second half, Paul Maldon made it two. Oxford came back with an impressive strike themselves through Mark Steen. Oxford 1, Bournemouth 2.